Welcome back, everyone. I'm going to do some speed runs on this Derbi, see how it goes. It's the QS138, 72 volts, 250 amps. Right now I'm in mode one. Just going to cruise down here and see how it goes and maybe set up a tripod. Okay. That was pretty good. Mode 1 does 48 miles an hour. Mode 1 did 48, now I'm going to try mode 2. I hit 61 in mode 2. Now I'm gonna try mode 3, see what happens. Crazy, it'll wheelie even at 40 miles an hour if you give it full throttle. Alright, I'm going to do a 0 to 75 run. You can see how fast it is. And remember, I'm not giving it full throttle from a standstill because I physically can't. Alright, let's go. So I've done 3 miles and I've been ripping and the motor's warm but not hot whatsoever. Battery is cool to the touch. Cables are cool to the touch. Motor, controller. I mean, it feels really good. All right, y'all. I did a bunch of passes and I got it up to 78 miles an hour. It does have more. It could go faster, but it's pretty scary. I also could turn up the amperage. Right now it's at 250 amps. I could go all the way up to, I think, 350 in short bursts. I think it can only do 300 continuously. But I'm really happy with this. It absolutely rips. And, yeah, I don't know. I'm going to continue to tune it and improve some stuff. I do think I need to get new rear brake pads, maybe some that are vented, because these overheat pretty quickly. I will make a video about the controller programming and tuning and how I did that. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching.